see that you look a little bit anxious tonight. So I'm here to help the best I can. I think the most important thing that I want to let you know, I want to remind you, is that you are loved. You are loved. You are loved by the universe. Different than humanely love. It's endless. It's forever and ever and ever and ever. And where's the proof of that? That universe loves you? The fact that you're here right now, that's the proof, because you exist. I know it might feel a little weird tonight, the feelings of anxiousness. But it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I've got you. Okay, we're going to take care of this. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to take care of it. No, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. If you can't focus on anything right now that will make you feel better, just focus on me. Focus on me, I'm here. Here right now, and you can look into my eyes. Oh. If that's not more weird, but I don't know. I'm going to try and just make you feel good. Can make funny faces for you. That works. No. How about this? Okay, how about this? It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I just wanna like light your mood up. Okay. I'm going to caress around here a little bit, make you feel nice. Would you like some kisses? Kisses, kisses. And I will try and energetically remove the worries that I see. How is it? Is it better? Is it better? Okay. So I continue caressing you a little here on the side. It's okay. I'm right here with you. I'm right here with you. Yeah. I'm right here with you. I'm right here with you. It's okay now. It's okay now. It's okay now. It's okay now. I'm right here with you. Breathe in, breathe out. Everything's going to be okay. Just like that. How do you feel? A little bit better? Even if you feel just a little bit better, that's good. That's good. And have a good night's sleep is important, so you can refreshed in the morning. So just close your eyes. Have a good night's sleep. Good night's sleep. But be hard on yourself if you can't fall asleep right now. Yeah. Just Just be in this moment. You don't need to do anything right now. Just relax and let me help you. Let me come a bit closer here. So, why don't you say that you were anxious about? Okay. Well, I'm telling you that. Oh, it's gonna be okay, yeah, don't worry, just believe in yourself, trust the universe, okay, you are so and know your worth, always know it, okay, we're clear on that, we are, okay,
I'm a bit closer now, I mean, my sitting position. And if you'd like to tell me anything else, I'm listening.
I understand. I understand. Every reason to feel the way that you do, and that's okay, but I want to remind you how worthy you are, and that the universe loves you, and it wants you to be happy and focus on the things that make you happy more so.
Right now, what do you think you would feel better? I don't know if that made sense.
Just focus on the easier option right now, if that is to just maybe not try and stop, maybe if it's easier for you to right now to not try and force yourself to think positively, but you can start with small thoughts or focus on your breathing. Just focus on something else. I've heard that it's like a TV channel. Like our thoughts. And if we're thinking something that's making us anxious, it's like we try and stop that thought, but we can't actually stop anything. Imagine like a TV channel. If you want to stop that, you just have to change the channel. So you can think something else instead. I know it's easy to say. And if that's hard to do right now, you know, don't be hard on yourself. Yeah. It should come naturally to you. To make this decision, I hope it comes naturally to you to make this decision right now. To change the, and if it isn't, that's okay too. Right? I'm right here with you. Okay? Okay. It's just easier when it comes naturally. Yeah? And if you can focus on me right now, that also could help. Hopefully, some more kisses. So like I want to say a lot of things to you, and I also just want to show, not just, but I also want to show energetical help. Like look into your eyes and just caress you. Hi, again. Yeah.
okay. I promise to you what you feel right now. It's not gonna last long. Okay. It will pass. And let's think about something beautiful, okay? Before we go to bed. So, what's like your happiest memory on earth? So close your eyes and focus on it. Feel it. I really want you to have an amazing life, and good things are ahead of you. I want you to just fall in love with this experience of life. And we're all in it. And just, you've got this. I believe in you. And I believe in the universe also. You're worthy. You're loved. You're amazing. And the universe is there, ready to support you. We just need to change our focus more towards the things that make us smile. Even if we can't do it fully, we do it up to 70 to 80% of the time. That's good enough, isn't it? I hope my curses are not just too soft. Or if you like it that way, then I can continue. So, oh, this dressing gown is like too tight. Are you cold? That's okay? Ah, good. Because if you are, I can give you another dressing gown. You're fine. I'll put the covers over you anyway in a minute. Yeah, it's time to sleep and relax. You deserve a good night's sleep. Yeah, you do. You do, you do, you do, you do. Ah. Close your beautiful eyes now and relax. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay tonight. It's okay tonight. It's okay tonight. You felt some feelings. Yeah. We saw them. We identified them. And now it's time to let go. Let go of the day. Let it all behind. Tomorrow is a new day, new experiences, new possibilities. I know day-to-day life can seem similar, each day being similar to the other one usually, but every day is different from the other one. It's never exactly the same, so we never know what's gonna happen. Yeah. We can always be hopeful about the future, about now. Yeah, we can never lose hope. We are built for this. We're built to hope, and we keep going. And seeing what's there for us. But most importantly, you have the power to create your own world, your own reality. Your own reality. You are the most powerful person in your life. Yes. You hold this power to change your life in a positive direction. Only you have this power. We are just here reminding you of that power that you hold. I am just a reminder. Reminder of how amazing you are. I care about you. I want the best for you. Always. So,
so beautiful. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Have a wonderful sleep. Really nice chatting with you tonight and talking about all of these things. I'm leaving now, but know that I'll always be here. Okay? In your heart, Helen. I hope I was able to help, even just a little.